Hi guys, welcome to the How To Studio. In this video, I will show you how you can delete a page in Google Docs. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. So if you have a page in Google Docs that you want to delete, then it's quite simple and easy to delete it. So if your page has text on it and you want to delete a page, for example, if I want to delete the second page, all you have to do is click at the beginning of your page here, and then you're going to highlight the entire page. Just keep dragging down until you reach the bottom of the page, and then you're going to stop highlighting right where the page ends. And then on your keyboard, you can press either delete or the backspace button. Either one will work. So now your page has been deleted, and you can put your, if there's any space in that's there, just put your cursor at the front right here and then just click the backspace button. So if you wanted to delete more than one page, it's the same thing. So you put your mouse at the beginning of the sentence, and then you're gonna just drag down until you reach the page, the end of the page. So this is the second page, so I want to delete two pages. So right at the end of the page, that's where I stop dragging, and then on my keyboard I can either press delete or backspace, and there you have it. Your page has been deleted. So I've gone from four pages or five pages to two pages because I've deleted three of my pages. So it's easy as that. If this video was helpful for you, please give it a thumbs up and also subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.